Kicking off our baseball coverage tonight is Duncan hosting Southeast, and the Demons were up quite a bit in the third, and they already won the previous game. Christian Lynch on the hill for Duncan. He would get the ground out. It is now two outs here, but check out how close this one was. Southeast almost got a hit there. Not very many to go around, though. Strike three, batter out. Duncan puts up a 10 spot in the first inning and picks up the doubleheader win over Southeast, 15-0.